Right, today's job. I don't know if this drum's getting done. I think they wanted it done, but we're not going to have enough time. But I want it chassis. What's the chassis doing? Wheels are same as they are because they're alloy. Just want some polishing on them. I can't even see the screen.
Yeah,
something like that. Usually what we do with these is this arse end, that first ring, up to that first ring, leap drums and do chassis. We'll see what these guys want. Probably want another day on it. You know, that cement staining off it. Assuming this is yet to be done at all. I ain't spotted an object yet, so we don't know. All I know is I'm here today to do some blasting. Just waiting for a guy to turn up. I'll show you it all just in case we don't, whatever, if we end up doing it all. With this mud flap off, I don't know if this chassis is getting done all under here at all. More than likely. There's a reason why they've taken this this bit off. So probably I've got to come up here. And a bit same again on the other side. I don't know if there's any on. Seems to know. Usually. Insides are not. Right, let's go speak to somebody and get into it. Hey, so this is done. Well, I say done, it's had a day at it. I think I've done well for a day's worth of work, to be fair. Bear in mind, it's not just a normal size truck, this. It's got extra steer wheels on it and a big arse. So it's quite a big truck. It's quite a big drum. Damn. I can do it inside of there. I can only reach to where I can reach to. Let's blow off. I can't get inside these. I'm too scared of damaging this box. So same with these lights and that. These clocks, I say, no damage on them. Shitty, horrible stuff. Same with plate, yeah. Just leave a little bit of a gap that can sand that back. There's no rust on it anyway on that, where plate is. Get a better shot. That's PVC, that little white pipe there. It's a PVC pipe. I didn't realise that. I was trying to blast it earlier. Put an old fruit bottom, I don't know what it's for. Couldn't tell you. Then I wanted this etching up. So get some paint on it. Just flown over it. Just a little tickle, stitch it up, get some key to it. Look at that. I'm brand new. Right, we'll catch you next time.